AI can hijack your brain or help you heal it. The choice is yours. Right now, AI porn is designed to hook you and to make you addicted to constant novelty, fantasy, compulsive masturbation, and even ED. But what if the same technology could actually rewire your brain back to health? That's what I'm going to show you today. The AI train is inevitable at this point, but I want you to remember, it's like fire. It can either cook your dinner deliciously or burn your house down. AI is not harmless. And AI porn, it's designed to hit the algorithm in the exact way that excites you. It will come at you harder and faster than any real-life intimate experience could. Each click gives your brain a dopamine spike. But ultimately, you know what happens. Desensitization. That's why so many men tell me, I can't get aroused without porn. I can no longer perform in the bedroom without constant stimulation. That's porn-induced ED. And it's not at all about your body. It's about your brain. It's been hijacked. AI porn does not give you sex like you think it does. It actually gives you self-soothing and dependency. Compulsive masturbation to AI porn reinforces the loop. The more you use, the more your arousal pathways are wired to the screen and to performance instead of to real people. On brain scans of my clients, I see underactive frontal lobe activity. That's the control center in your brain. I see ramped up craving in that reward center, driving you back for more. That imbalance is why it feels impossible to stop. And this is why men, even as young as in their 20s, are experiencing ED. But here's the other side of the story. Just the same way that AI porn can hijack your brain, there is advanced brain technology that can help you heal your brain. That's where brain mapping and neurofeedback come in. In my program, we use brain mapping to see exactly how AI porn and masturbation have miswired your brain toward the screen. Then, we use neurofeedback to strengthen those areas using protocols that I've designed based on the newest research that's out there. This way we can strengthen your brain, calm the craving, and direct those reward pathways back to real intimacy. Your brain can heal itself when it's pushed in the right direction. This is advanced technology used for healing instead of for harm. Let's think about it as rerouting your GPS. Right now, that's locked right into porn. But with neurofeedback, we can unwire it and then put it on a new path towards control, towards clarity, focus, and real-life connection. AI can hijack your brain, but neurofeedback, the way I use it, can help you reclaim it. Here's the truth. You're at a crossroads. One future holds addiction. AI porn, compulsive masturbation, that path leads to life experiences that could never compare. Miswiring your brain in that direction leads you there. Now the other path, it leads towards healing. With neurofeedback and advanced neuroscience, you can take the road towards rewiring your brain for real intimacy that feels great, enhanced performance in the real world, connection. Which future you choose, that's up to you. You don't need algorithms to control your desire. You need your brain power back. Let me know in the comments the hardest part for you, leaving porn behind or breaking free from AI. First of all, it can give you self-awareness, and it might help somebody else too. AI porn might be the new frontier for addiction, but you don't have to fall victim to it. You can reclaim the power of your brain and you decide. In my brain mapping and neurofeedback program, I help men see exactly how porn has miswired their brains. And I can help them see exactly what needs to be done to rewire their brain back toward real life pleasure, real intimacy with a human being, connection, clarity, focus, peace. So if you're looking for any of those outcomes, you are in the right place. Stay with me here. Subscribe to this channel. If you're inspired, go over to drtrishleigh.com. You can learn about the brain mapping program, and you can even download my free guide, Pleasure Pathway Reset. That's what we're talking about here. Not only are we going to reset the pleasure pathways in your brain, we're going to reset them in your life. Now is the time to control your brain, or it will control you. Now click the video coming on the screen now, because this is a 5-part series. Dive into the other pieces and get motivated to reclaim your brain.